Hi, this is Nathan Seidel, founder of SparkFun Electronics, here today to announce a new exciting form factor for high-precision GNSS. We call it the GNSS Flex. So we came about designing the Flex because one of our customers was asking for a Raspberry Pi hat that had one of the new receivers. We had the LG290P, and we looked at each other and said, oh, if we do that, we're going to have to design one for the Mosaic. And it turned into lots and lots of designs. We decided to modularize. So today we've got two Flex modules and a Raspberry Pi hat that allows you to connect either one of those modules to a Raspberry Pi. This is an example of the GNSS Flex Raspberry Pi hat loaded up with the Mosaic X5 high precision RTK receiver. Now, what we found is that almost all these high precision receivers share a lot of the same outputs. They all talk UART. So in this particular case, we've got three UARTs from the Flex socket back to the Raspberry Pi header, so you can do things like have a communications channel where you're talking NEMA back and forth, and a configuration channel where you're actually configuring the module. All the modules share those UART interfaces. A few of the modules have some external hardware support, such as the Mosaic supports USB, where some of the other modules do not. The Mosaic also supports logging to microSD, so that's there as well. So depending on the Flex module that you choose, various parts of the hardware on the Raspberry Pi hat will either be supported and connected or just not connected. Be sure to check out the hookup guides as they go into detail for each one of the Flex modules to see how they perform. For the demo today, we've got our LG290P RTK receiver Flex module plugged into our Raspberry Pi hat. And we've got my new favorite software, PiGPS Client, pulled up on the Raspberry Pi using Raspberry Pi Connect. Really powerful connection software, really powerful GNSS software. We like it because it's got lots of bells and whistles, including a built-in Entrip client. Right now, we can see the NEMA sort of scrolling by. We've got a 3D fix. We're seeing 41 satellites, which is kind of crazy. So step one, we're going to make sort of the NEMA go away because we don't need to see that scrolling by. You can see it's got those nice concentric circles, so we're kind of bouncing around 1 meter with our 3D fix. So that's what you would expect with kind of an off-the-shelf higher-end receiver, about 1 meter of accuracy, or remember, that's 1,000 millimeters, because here in a second, when we turn on the Entrip client, we've got this pointing at our base station here at SparkFun, Boulder SparkFun 1, connect up. And when we go back to, we can see we've reached RTK float and RTK fix pretty much immediately. The RTK LED is on. Now, we need to zoom in and see really what this means. So that's another power of PiGPS Client, is the ability. If we double click, we will remove all the previous dots. And then if we start to zoom in, this is 1.25 centimeters, which is 12.5 millimeters. So that is, you know, kind of the diameter of a dime. Pretty small, and it's just happily bouncing around there in much, much less than 12.5 millimeters. This is bouncing around about 5 millimeters. So again, very powerful hardware now enabled on a Raspberry Pi. The Raspberry Pi hat for GNSS Flex is compatible with Raspberry Pi 3, 4, and 5. Your mileage may vary on the lower end because there's not enough compute power to really open up a browser and run PiGPS Client while remote connect, so we really recommend the Pi 4 or 5. It's also compatible with the NVIDIA Jetson. You can see here the two demonstrations of that, and I just want to point out that because of the universality of these shields, not all of the hardware shown is compatible with the modules. What that means is that things like the USB-C connector and the microSD card don't connect to the LG290P. It doesn't support that, but those are supported on the Mosaic X5. It gets kind of complicated for each one of the modules, so be sure to check out the hookup guide to see which module supports which hardware. The Raspberry Pi Shield from SparkFun Electronics for GNSS is really powerful and enables you to set up your own base station or NTP server in your home really easily. So we're excited today to announce GNSS Flex from SparkFun Electronics. Today we're launching two of the Flex modules, the Raspberry Pi hat, and then a kit for each one of those to get you exactly what you need. Keep your eyes out for the future. We've got an incredible launch schedule for 2025. I'm excited to introduce
introduce myself.
The Raspberry Pi hat by SparkFun Electron. I'm gonna have to start over. Let's see. So be sure to check out the hookup guides because, what should we say,